USA in the Middle East.
For justice, not peace.
I've been so good.